Okay. What are we? A truffle. Truffle, along with having normal properties of fungi, have the unique abilities to adapt to situations on the fly. Magical spores. Okay. You can switch between different magic spores. Red cap boosts offense, green cap boosts defense, and blue cap boosts mobility. Ooh, I like that. Changing spores will decrease the abilities of the other two caps. Okay. Sneak using on a soil block with an empty hand will turn it into Mithrilm at the cost of some food. You gain buffs based on the spore you have active when standing on Mithrilm. Red cap increases attack speed, green cap grants knockback immunity, and blue cap's end-of-line jump height. Food is decomposed before it's consumed. Nulfing something. Any status effects you would otherwise gain. So, welcome. Oh my God, I'm glowing. I got a little, oh my goodness. Okay, so hang on. The sparkles change. Oh my goodness, that is adores. But in all case, welcome to Afterlife, where I try to survive through 10 lives and oh, okay. Hold okay, we got that. Also, this is my first time actually playing a mod like this. So I kind of knew what I knew what I'm doing with this one for sure. Because I've what the? What's that? Raw eel meat. Interesting. Because before I had this, I got antlers. Like before I could actually do modded Minecraft, I've watched a lot of other YouTubers play this. Taxidermy. Oh my goodness, I got a head. Or something wanted a head. But I want. Yeah. But you know, if you watch, you know, whoops. Oh, that was that thing. What the? Do you see those? Okay. Butterfly! Oh my God! This is awesome! Okay, we got that. What do I use antlers for? Gonna build an antler chandelier? I use antlers in all my decorating. Never leave sugarcane behind. Okay. So. I'm booking it. Ooh, perfect. And get that. So now. Now! Remove those. Get some of this. This is going to be very fascinating. I wonder how long it can last. Wow, there's a lot of copper. What? Don't you honk at me. Okay. Where am I? What the? Oh, we gotta go check that out. I can do that too, you know. Okay, so we have to go straight across. I can't swim. Apparently, shrooms can't swim. Okay, that's it. I just saw that dude. That would have been the end of me if I looked at him. Yes, hello. No. Can I not? How can I? Can I get it with this guy? Probably have to have silk touch. But what I can do is get some of these guys. You know, like build like a little shroom forest. Yeah, go away. It's a turkey. Okay. Potential. But what I do like are those trees I see over there. They look really cool. Oh, yes. Ouch, ouch. Okay. Berries. Don't like them. Hey, there we go. Oh my God, this is so pretty. Okay, dangerous, dangerous, dangerous. Nature wolf. Where are your other friends at? There's one. I'll find another one. There it is. Great. Now I have a bed. Those creepers gave me the fright of my life. Okay. I need to cook some food. So we'll make one, put them there. We'll cook that. Can't always have a shortage of copper. I like building out of copper, it's fun. Okay, now I can eat this. Okay, good. We'll cook that. Okay, so where am I? Okay. We might go this way, but then again, we might go that way. But let's check over here. So we need to go this direction. We'll come back later. This is cool. Oh God, leave me alone. I'm going the right way, right? No. Any creepers that are going to come up behind me? The heck is that? It's like a boar, and I don't want to mess with it. I really like that. Set up camp here. Mean, we got a nice little cave up here. We got a nice cave in here. You go away, zombie. Yeah, this place will do just fine. Now. Ooh, yes. Yes. What? I can work with this one. Okay. So we'll put our bed there. One point, put it there, put that there, boom, boom. Go away. run around and put torches. A shield. I need a shield more than anything. Yes, I can hear you. Okay, we got that now. A couple of more. And I could pick up some chests. Beautiful. Now, question. Can I? Oh, my lord. Oh, wow. Okay. So that's a thing. What do we do with antlers, though? We'll put that away. That will make this. We'll make more of that. That's just weird. Venison. Yum. What else? What kind of blocks do we... What are these? Wee stones. Okay. Ooh! You can make stuff out of amethyst. Twisted polished black bricks. Weeping polish. What? You can make stuff out of tuff! I've always wanted to make stuff out of tuff. Pebbles! Oh my goodness. What the? Yes. Oh my goodness. Bamboo? You can make different lamps. You can make tables. You can, woo! I think I've died and gone to heaven with this one. What? Where would I find those? You can make a door out of bamboos. Whoa! Obsidian hammer, obsidian paxel, ruby, copper, emerald. You can make crates. Oh my god! A nature. Okay. Enough. So we'll just take that, make more this. You know what? We're gonna try and grow our first little shroom. Where would be? Let's try right here. Oh, okay, right there. Right. Now. Will you? There we go. Nice. Okay, so we'll save those. We'll get rid of that. We will first just light this little pocket up. Okay. I don't want to go too fast. Terracotta. Wow. Okay. Good. I'll wait for copper later. Yeah, I see you. Get rid of all this. Okay, fine. You go. I'm gonna call you Sunshine. So far, so good. Just want to get mostly like little dark spots. Okay, right now. I think we're fine. More coal. Always appreciated. Perfect. I'm gonna head back out. Oh, Lord. Get the bid, get the bid, get the bid. Double bounce. Half in there. Put that in there. Make. There. And then put that in there. Okay. What was I going to do? Ah, yes. I think it's time we make a little house. So. Change. We're definitely gonna need some of this stuff. Okay, I think I got all of those out of there. So we'll keep going. Best spot for the house would be the shore? Yeah, like right around the shore. So let's clear this out. Yes, I hear you, ducks. Or geese, whatever you are. Now we got jungles. What? I think my cat's getting trying to get into the room, but I'm not quite sure. Separated from this. That way. There. Ouch. Okay, so let's see, we got gray, we got white. Do we have like any white terracotta anywhere? Not that I can see. Okay. Hold on. Gotta get my trusty Google out for a second. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. I'll pick all this up. It's always appreciated. Okay. So, liars. How do I actually harvest this? It says by hand or an axe. They lie. Twigs. Okay. So, what are... Oh, those are... Ooh. I'm intrigued. Cool. Look at all... Wow. Okay. Anyways. Rather blocks. So, thinking that it's kind of like this, and then we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Then I can make it a one more taller. Nope. Bah! Give me it back. Now, I think we'll go back, make another one, put these in here, and then, like, make, like, a little under gate, maybe. I don't know, hang on. Oh! How do you guys sit? Can I... Oh, they're like trapdoors. But can I... leaves us at a different thing, but let's go with this. I'm always running out of those. And done. Okay, got that all figured out. Okay, so put that in there. We'll put those in there. We'll put the twigs here. Can I put these? No, I cannot. Okay, so I'm gonna have to collect some sand for those guys. Okay. Some of those. Those away. I'm trying to figure out how to make a really cute house. You know, like, for a little truffle like me. Let's see. Gonna make some stairs out of this. No. Stairs. Thank you. There. Work on the stairs later. Okay, I'm really, 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 really trying. Okay, so what do we really want? Oh man, this is hard. Okay, we're good. Drops another piece of tree down. Okay, here we go. Then, let's. Slabs. I don't know, let's see how this looks. Oh, fudge buckets. Okay, those are out of the questions, so we're gonna have to go full. Really? Okay, I'm having second thoughts about these guys. I heard a drowner. Yep, there he is. You leave me to work. Okay. Now let's try. Okay, it's gonna be okay for now. Oh. Thank you. Okay. Got a nice little thing going so far. Can you be quiet? Okay. So, I'm going to have to pause here because right now I am going to be running out of time right now. But we got our little outlet. But it can be probably something else, probably not the house. I gotta figure out how to harvest shrooms without silk touch. But in any case, I do hope that you are enjoying the first episode of Afterlife, and I'm hoping to see you in the other ones. And if you're new, don't forget to click that subscribe button or the like button if you just want to just like the video, which is great and always helps out. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye.